Great to have you here, Nedge. Now, Nedge, tell me, what have you been up to this week?
I'm inventing a new sport this week, OK? It's an absolute winner.
Yeah, OK. So what is this sport called?
It's called urban sprinting, OK?
Mm-hmm.
All you need is your own security tag, yeah? You set off the shop alarm, and then you try and get away from the security guard.
Now, before we see this clip, I must legally say the following thing. Please do not attempt to copy, imitate, or even do an impression of the clip we're about to see. And if you see Nedge out and about, do not approach him or even attempt any form of conversation. Let's have a look.
Here's how you play urban sprinting. You find a shop with a security guard. You take your tag and set off the alarm. You ain't nicked nothing, but they'll still chase you. So leg it. When you get to the nearest burger bar, the clock stops. And that's how you play urban sprinting.
What's the matter, mate? Come on in. Chicken Royale and some fucking Diddy Donuts. Come, Fang.
Excuse me, a cheeseburger and some fucking chicken nuggets. Whee!
I can predict the beginning of a worrying social craze. Disturbing but very funny. First of all, a few things to pick up. That fat security guard, he would have caught you if he knew you were going to a burger bar.
Well, I did. I left a trail, like a Hansel and Gretel trail of nuggets and chips, but he didn't quite keep up.
He didn't bite, did he? Now, what happened at the end when you were pulled down by that bloke on the escalator?
Well, we found out after that guy was the head of security for that building. He just quit 2 weeks before.
That is properly unlucky, isn't it? But did you get, like, duffed up properly or not?
I had a black eye for 4 days after, but I fucked him up. I mean, I'm glad you cut it. Smashed him to bits, Mark, you know what
Okay, well... I'll believe you, I'll believe you. We're standing behind this screen now with a knuckle duster. It's gonna be like a scene from the Jerry Springer Show.
Bring him out.
I'll bring him out. I'll tell you what, you're smarting for a fight, and I don't blame you. You've got balls of steel. Ladies and gentlemen, Ned!
Thank you.